Hello, in this video I will be showing you the Sybiz Vision custom report engine with some of its new features. So if I come to the custom reports, click on the custom reports button, I get the custom reports screen here. We can go and add a custom report. I will call this test 1. And now I'll fire off the report designer. Now, new to it is the new designer wizard. It's different from the old one, gives you a lot more functionality. So we'll create a data bound report. We now have the choice of using either a query or a stored procedure, which gives us the ability to utilize parameters. For this one, I'm just going to use a query, but I will use parameters so it shows you how a stored procedure with parameters can also work. So I will choose a table here, being the customer expanded table, or should I say customer expanded view, and I'm going to filter the data that comes back based upon its group ID. But instead of saying group ID say equals 1, which I could do, I'm going to change that 1 to say at group ID and hit the next button. And then I'm presented with a parameter area where I can go and add a parameter. So I'm going to call this parameter group ID, which was the same name I gave to it in the query that I presented before. I know it's an integer value, and I could put, if I want to, in here now a 1. And I can go and preview that that's actually going to work. And it brings me back all the customers in the same group with group ID 1. If I change this to 2, 1 comes back for group ID 2. So you get the idea there. Okay. But what you can do instead is drop this down and choose expression. And I can actually say in here, instead of using 1, I want to use a new report parameter. So we'll create a new parameter, and I'm going to call this group ID. It's an integer value, and at this stage I'm putting the default value in as 1. All right. That's now mapped to a parameter. Next. Let's just take some simple little fields across, code, email, and name will do. Hit next, and finish, and I've now got my report. Can even preview it with the group ID of 1 coming up, submit, and I've now got my report with this information. If I want to change this group ID to 2 and hit submit, I get the 2 records that will come back. Okay, just one. Whereas in 1 there was a number of them, we hit submit and we got a number of them. But what this is doing, which is most important, is it's not bringing all the data back into the report and then filtering the data in the report. It's filtering the data at SQL end before it comes to the report. And will allow for far more better performance-based reports. To learn more about this feature, you can check out the product help. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing Sybiz.